Two more.
What's in the bottle?
Beer.
Is anybody that don't mind drinking beer? You got designated driver? Okay, you good. Okay, you drink it. It's okay. I don't need no accidents, please.
I need all the bottles.
All right, all bottle drinkers, please go to the front. Please go to where the man raises his hand.
I need all the bottles.
No, you good. You've been in the right spot. You're all right. Renata, I think Dre should have played this game. You should have gave him the bottle. Practice, you know, for the baby you got.
I'm all right.
Oh, see, go give him the bottle. Go feed him like you about to. You gotta practice. Go over there. All right, you in the wrong spot. Everybody got their bottle? Okay, they raised their hand saying, please come up. How many we got? We got 1, 2, count that.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
We got all 10 up there? Okay, all right now. I'm gonna step up front. Now, the object of the game is the first person to finish the bottle wins.
No matter what.
Now, I need somebody that's up there with good downwind glasses. They need to see clear because I can't see. I've been drinking. So, somebody that has good vision to see who finished first. No cheating, no drinking. See, don't make it no holes in the bottle. Y'all cheating already. See, I can't do nothing, man. No holes in the bottle. We're not putting no cereal in there, oatmeal. It's just liquor and water. Y'all cheating already. All right, give me the kid when y'all ready.
I'm ready.
You've been ready, I know. You ain't gotta tell me. You've been ready.
I'm ready.
Y'all ready?
Yeah, long time.
Okay. Y'all got my judges up there? All right. On my cue. Not. You ready? 1, 2.
Somebody recorded this.
Okay, record it first because the boss said record it. Management said record it. Is everybody ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. One chosen drink.
Drink. You're out of here.
If we got one,
drink off of me.
If we got one,
drink off of me. Big man, how you drinking that fast, man? Listen, ain't no practice in the world get you that. Come on, man. What happened?
He's a real drinker.
A professional. I ain't mad at you, big man. He won.
No, he didn't.
Go check his nipple then. You want to challenge you? Go check his nipple.
Yeah, one, two.
I just want to tell everybody, I'm not drunk, first of all, okay? I'm not drunk, okay? I don't drink, but I'm not drunk. But I want to tell everybody that, you know, I came to this family, you know, my fiance, Marissa, where's she at?
Upstairs.
Okay, she gone, bye.
She right there.
Okay, she right there, okay. All right. But I came to this family, you know, and about 3 years ago, and I knew her as Dee Dee first. I didn't know her real name. She said, my name is Dee Dee. That's their secret, I don't know. So Renata, you know, came in. She always been a great support. You know, Marissa always, oh my God, my cousin, you know, family, you know, thicker than blood. And but she always accepted me the same as Marissa, you know, and I'm just very, very blessed, you know, to have you in my family. I told you that you wasn't gonna cry, but you said you wasn't, so I'm gonna make you cry. So, it took 3 years, and now, you know, you met Dre, and Dre's a hellified guy, you know, and, you know, he's made her happy, so I have no complaints, you know. So she calls me, and, you know, I can't stand his ass, I'm gonna say, you know, call somebody else, not me. But you know, they've been rocking, and I'm just happy, and I'm, you know, I'm blessed, and I'm, you know, the baby's gonna be healthy, and I'm saying this because I really want them to name the middle name Raymond. Somewhere in the gray, you know, it could be a gray in the middle, you know. But anyway, but I love you. I'm so happy, and you know, you're gonna be a great mother. You're a great family member, and I love you, Dre. You're my dude forever. Guys, God bless, you know.
Bye.
My client Collins is here,
oh,
so
nice.
He did the beautiful ornaments. We got someone to do the cake pops. We did the strawberries and the pretzels. Oh, yeah. Marlon was one of the chefs.
Oh,
the
thank you.
To Mommy for helping out.
Yeah.
And all the rest of our friends and family. We want to thank Miss Cece, Andre's mom.
Yeah.
So we just want to say thank you so much. Thanks for coming out. We hope you enjoyed yourself. And hopefully, in another couple years, it'll be round two. Good night. Get home safe. Thank you.
Andre. Round two.